magnet. That I am going to explain two properties of magnet, which is directional property and the force, lines of force, magnetic lines of force. This is directional property. If a magnet is freely suspended, it rests in north and south, that north-south direction. If we place a magnet under a paper and spread iron filings and tap the paper, we can see the lines of force on it. This is the lines of force of a magnet. Thank you.